voice. Wolf will not devour you in the mighty name of Jesus
Amen.
Christ. And it didn't end there. He said, therefore, be wise as serpent and harmless as dove. Be wise as serpent and harmless as dove. As in soul winner, you must feed your soul with the word of God. Praise the Lord, somebody.
Hallelujah.
As a soul winner, you must do what? Read the word of God, because the word of God is the power of God in you. The word of God is the driving force of authority from heaven and on earth.